Six innings as Ronald goes for second. That's number 50. The first major league player to steal 50 bases in a season since 2017, and it's still July.
I was going to say, he's not done.
Unbelievable. He's only the third Braves player to steal 50 bags in a season.